Trevie just stood on the gate as they opened. I don't know what reason, he's never done that before, but obviously gave up a good chance there and then sort of coaxed him around. He was offered for a good bit and he stayed on a little bit near the end, but not really that much. He couldn't really come from that far back. And maybe take the headgear off just to let him see a bit more and get involved and see if he runs a bit better.
Yeah. Good stuff, thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.